Hello, can you take me to Union Square?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. What a beautiful day today. So where are you from?
I'm from Bangladesh.
Bangladesh, oh, okay. And live in the city for a long time?
Yeah. Okay.
For how long?
Like 7 years.
7 years, that's a long time. Do you still listen to music from Bangladesh, or do you listen to Britney Spears?
I listen to Bangladesh music.
Do you have anything which we can listen to?
Yeah, sure.
Oh man, that would be great. Oh, okay. So you go a little disco on me now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, like more.
Exactly. Like, more okay, beat. Okay, okay, okay. More beat.
Yeah.
Okay, I get it. I like this because it has more native instruments, you know what I mean? It's more like, it's not just guitars and stuff like that, but it has some kind of, it's a lot of synthesizers. Yeah. Let me play you something, which will have more beat too. I have something too here.
Yeah, okay.
And you let me know what you think. Kabab. What do you think?
You mean it's like the Western and more beat.
More beat. Yeah, it's a lot of beat. Yeah. Can we put it loud?
Yes, please.
Let's put it loud. And let's put it loud and let's just cruise through Manhattan and open the windows. What do you think? It's just heavy, you know, it's a heavy thing. Or you play me now something. Oh man, I love this. Why did you save it for now? Man, I mean, this is... Is this singer good looking?
Yes, she's a good looking. She's right now is a member of the parliament.
No kidding. So she sings and she's the member of the parliament?
She's the member of parliament.
Oh man, I mean, this is
she's
really something. Oh, that's a powerful lady.
Her party is the, right now is the power.
Oh, okay. You should play her all the time. That's great. Well, okay. So now let me play you this. This guy.
It's a romantic.
It's very romantic. He's really nice. You know, if he would like to, he would not just be member of the parliament. He could be the president.
He could be the president.
Ah. He is so popular. Whatever he says, that happens. And his name is God. Isn't that funny?
Right.
You know, God. Karel Gott.